There is no Mullet Hall of Fame in the United States of America. There should be.
How could there not be a Mullet Hall of Fame?
If I were going to build a Mullet Hall of Fame, I would put it inside of a Supercuts.
There you go.
Honoring the birthplace of the mullet, I appreciate that. If I were doing a Mullet Hall of Fame, I would put it right behind a Supercuts. So literally, it's a business in the front and a party in the back.
I love that.
Just have Dog the Bounty Hunter induct everyone.
Oh, God.
All-time inductee.
That might be the biggest mullet ever on television.
Ever created.
His mullet is so big, he doesn't even know what's going on back
there.
You know that?
He has no
idea. I was watching him one time, and I saw he had little feathers in the side. And I was like, oh, that's so great. He's honoring Native American Jews. Oh, shit, that's a dead bird.
Dead bird. He was driving a Jeep earlier, and it flew in. He doesn't know what gets caught back there. That's a dream catcher, you guys.